Alright guys, I am back and let's begin the third period. We're leading this game 3-1. Now we're going into the third. Let's see if we can score more. And hopefully we don't let Toronto score anything. No, come on. I don't want to let you score. So I'm not going to let you. I'm going to try not to let them score. I'm gonna try to score again to make it 4-1. Nope. And a big save by Fleury. Fleury is a really great goalie. I won't lie. He was great when he was on Pittsburgh too. Yeah. So yeah. Fleury used to play for the Penguins until he got traded to the Golden Knights. So yeah. Yeah, Fleury's a pretty good goalie. I mean, he was good when he was on Pittsburgh. He's been good on the Golden Knights. I think he used to play for LA as well, but I don't know. Shoot. I'm gonna try to... Uh-oh. Dang it. Oh, man. I could not get that one in. I still could not get it in. Alright, come on. Bucks. And he's not gonna glove it, he's gonna pass it to one of his players. And now the Toronto Maple Leafs are coming to our end, but we got the puck back. Come on. Oh, dang it, he stole it. Uh-oh. No. Alright, I got it back. I'm gonna pass it to Stastny. Shoot. And, oh! I thought that one was gonna go in, but it didn't. Alright, come on. Oh no. Uh-oh, he's coming! But I'm gonna stop it. Alright, we'll pass it to... Oh, never mind. Come on, Chuck. Oh. Oh, man. Oh, I didn't even know I still had players over there. Alright, big save by Fleury again. To keep it 3-1. Oh no, my player was all the way over there. I wish I didn't have my player out all too far. I would have gotten goal. Oh shoot. Alright, here comes Brayden McNabb. Shoot! And he will make a save and shoot it again, and it's... Oh, dang it. It's still not going in. And a big save by Fleury again. Alright, McNabb, here he comes. And it's in. And it's 4-1 Vegas now. With 2:59 left, Vegas gets a 3-goal lead.
Just under 3 minutes left to go in the third.
It's a 3-goal lead. And we won another face-off. Shoot it. No. Come on, I'm gonna try to get it away from him. Alright, I got it. No. Whoa! Alright, I'm gonna glove it with 58.1 left. I don't know if you saw this or not, but I had one of my players behind Fleury skating, like he was about to put it in his own net, but he didn't. He was just skating behind him. I'ma make the whistle. I'ma do another face-off. That's my brother behind me. All right, Schmidt won the face-off. Here he comes. All right. I'm gonna shoot it, and it's not going in yet. They should pull their goalie soon, I think. Oh no, it still didn't go in. Oh shoot, I lost the puck. Hey, I'm gonna keep switching my player so that Toronto can pull their goaltender. I'm gonna try to I want to... Never mind. I was going to try to wait for Toronto to pull their goaltender, which they're not doing. Like, what I wanted to do is I wanted to, like, switch to defense. So, because I want... So that Toronto can pull their goaltender. But, yeah, they're not doing that for some reason. Still not pulling them. Well, that's it. That's it. Vegas wins this game 4-1. Let's see what our coach had to say. Alright, so offense B, defense B minus, team play A plus, and overall B plus. Alright, well, I hope you all enjoyed this video. We won this game 4-1. If you did, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Comment in the comment section what you thought of this video. Comment in the comment section if you want to shout out. And remember, by the time that I reach 100 subscribers, that's when I'm going to start doing my streams. And I'll see you guys on the next video. Goodbye.